four times off.
Pacifico.
And then it goes back into the intro. Because it goes right into the chorus.
Okay.
So the
so
very
like no
first,
solo on that one, probably, right?
No solo. I wouldn't. No, because you can do solo. Because after the chorus, we go back into the intro, which then go back into the way you played it the first time. Do you know what I mean?
The solo is a real payoff, though, man. It really is. It's good.
It sounds really great.
I kind of think maybe you should come in. Maybe you should come in like. What if you tone down your playing a little bit, like? Before then, but when Kristen did the solo, really kick in, like,
right,
just kind of more powerful, or emphasize, or whenever you feel, you know, yeah, and kick in with like the balls of the riff, or
because I think it's a,
it does. I think everything you're doing sounds good. I think if we can make the part preceding it when it's like a staccato-y.
Oh, as good.
So let's see how far we can get, because we have
15 minutes.
This is good progress though. I think this is how much.
Yeah. Yeah, this is a good chunk of this one.
We'll be able to play the songs live. We'll be able to video the songs live, you know? Yeah. I think if we can get maybe the next 10 minutes on this, and we can get the song from 45% to 65%, you'll probably be able to finish it next week.
Oh yeah, probably.
So that's my thought too.
I think so.
Okay, well, let's try it again from the top.
Okay.
And just try to do a set.
Yeah. The chorus goes.
We'll be right back.
What do you say? What do we do?
I think we should.